Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students, assalamu alaikum. I hope that you all are enjoying the best of your health. Dear students, yesterday we completed the reading of unit number 3. So today is the time to give you some activities. The first one is to write the meanings of the following words. The first word is rejoice. Second is religious. Next, sacrifice. Next, celebrate. And the last is needy. The students, next activity is write the sentences of the following words. The first word is rejoice. Next, religious. Next, sacrifice. Next, celebrate. And the last word is needy. Dear students, the third activity will be done on the second part of the notebook, that is applied grammar portion, and you will write the forms of verb. Forms of verbs: present form, past form, past participle form of verb. You know there are three forms of verb. The first word you will write, that is accept. You are aware, very well aware, that accept means as you accept some gifts, you accept your mistakes, we accept our mistakes. Accept, accepted, accepted. This is advice, advised, advised. As teachers advise, parents advise their children. The next word is apologize. Second form or past form of apologize is apologized, apologized, apologize. When we commit some mistake, we apologize, we say sorry. The next word is avoid. As we say, avoid junk food. The first form is avoid. The past form is avoided. Third form is avoided. Next word is begin. As we begin our lesson, we are going to begin our lesson next week, inshallah. Begin, began, begun. Believe. We believe in one Allah. The Muslims believe in Allah. Believe, believed, believed. Yaqeen rakhna, iman rakhna. Carry. Carry, carried, carried. Koi cheez lekar jana. Chew. Chewed, chewed. Koi cheez chubana. Destroy. Destroyed, destroyed. Tabah kar dena. Explore, explored, explored. To find something, to search something. These are the 10 words you will write on the applied grammar portion. Okay students, it is enough for today. We will meet inshallah tomorrow. Best of luck. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.